Michael Vogt, congratulations on your silver medal here in Sigulda, your best career result ever.
Thank you.
What did you do to improve last year to get these results?
I think we did a great job today at the start. The first start wasn't so good, but we did a great job in the second one. And yeah, the runs also were pretty good. And so, yeah, we could move up a few spots in the second run. That was perfect.
Did it help that you have like 4 World Cups on one track?
Yeah, I think so. It gives you a little bit more confidence if you have some good training runs. And you can build up on those, so you can change setup and the runners, and you can improve run by run.
How different was the track today from the other days?
I think today it was a little bit faster, but it was cool to drive, and the crew made a pretty good job, and it was perfect to drive here.
Next, we're off to Eagles. Are you looking forward to that one too?
Yeah, definitely. First, we're going home now for a week and relax a little bit, and then we're looking forward to Innsbruck, yeah.